So finally, after months of planning, replanning, planning, replanning.
Now we start a mega project, which is not the 6 month road trip. The mega project is packing. This All India road trip that has been planned today. Just came by accident. You know, we were just discussing in the office. Hemant was there, Rajesh was there, and Rajesh has envisaged for a All India trip, and he came to my office and said, how can we go about doing this? So I was very thrilled. You know, in fact, you know, I wanted to join them, but unfortunately, government doesn't give me paid leave for 6 months. And Rajesh are doing this trip to collect funds for the people who have been affected by the pandemic in the tourism industry.
I think we are extremely excited, a bit overwhelmed. Every time we look at the big itinerary which we have, a big spreadsheet, Excel, are we going to do this?
So this is an exciting one for 6 months with a lot of content, as Farooq sir said, Azadi ka Amrit Mahotsav, Dekho Apna Desh. So these are the two things under which we are working.
Big change, right, from what it was around 20-30 years back. Fantastic roadsmen now in India.
Nearing Lepakshi, an old temple built in 1583 by two persons, Veeranna and Virupanna, who were the feudatories of Achyutaraya, the successor of one of the successors of Krishnadevaraya of the Vijayanagara Empire. So this temple is built in Vijayanagara style.
Okay. A pillar which is, you will feel that it is a solid pillar which is standing on the ground, but it's not like that. Even now you can push a handkerchief through the base of the pillar.
Really?
Yes.
Awesome.
Temple is called Lepakshi because it is said that Jatayu, the mythical creature which went to save Sita when she was being abducted by Ravan, he was killed at this spot. I mean, he was slain, and when it was lying in blood, Sri Ram told him that, Le Pakshi, so get a Pakshi. So that is why this is called as Le Pakshi.
What Sita did is, where he fell, just next to him, she put her foot. And that in that imprint, the water was coming. So that is the water that kept Jatayu alive until Rama came, when he was seeking.
The water which we drank, pure.
So that is that water that we drank, and it was so tasty.
Pure, unadulterated, mineral. Unbottled mineral water.
It is going to be there throughout the year, 65 days. It is never dry. That in that imprint, the water that is there that we just saw, it's there always.